There you go. Sorry. Come off again today.
Yeah,
right.
It's done.
Well, thanks.
What'd you comment?
Fifth.
That was fun.
If I had to do over, I'd been on the 242 though. I was like, which way do I go? Where do I go?
I don't know what I'd have done though. I'd have had to think about it again. I'll be down there in a minute.
All right. Huh? No. Yeah. This thing coming off. Yeah, I don't have any tools. Maybe if he's not here, maybe we've got time to go get some.
Well, I'm gonna plead ignorance right now.
I'm just gonna tell him, dude, I haven't brought any tools. See, look at yours. Now look at mine. No, you spun yours 20 seconds ago. Dude, I was never even close to your bumper. Never even close.
This guy's sneaky.
He played it right, man. I tried to sneak in there. Like I said, I was trying to fill it up.
I got scooped on both sides.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not buying graphics.
I can't believe y'all went three wide. I was like, this isn't going to work, man.
But we were all like 5 to 5.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
So I can run and get tools. But I don't think any of us have tools.
It's carburetors. So you're gonna need the two nut and bolts that hold the carburetor on, and that's really it.
That's it?
What is that? Do you know? 10?
Yeah.
Good 10.
Actually, it's only top two. Top three, I'm gonna have you hang out. That's alright.
Top two?
Or I'm sorry. Well, third, fourth, and fifth can hang out, and then I'm gonna do top two.
Wait, top two need that ready?
Yeah. Just hang out until we clear that.
Here's number two.
Where's P2?
Right here.
Right here. Right here. Alrighty.
I messed up your paint job.
He's got his app and wanted to check it.
Oh, heck yeah.
I can jump here.
Yeah, baby.
Ooh, that's a lot.
Yeah.
Well, baby, we're going to hit the back here. Thank you. I do have one right here.
I don't know, is it?
Yeah.
You lose the draft here.
Oh, yeah,
five cars. Yeah. And I lost the draft in the first one.
Where'd you end up? Fifth. Fifth.
But I struggled.
That was a great start. We had a good start.
Yeah, we did.
I got around him. I was like, okay.
No, that was me pushing you.
That was you pushing.
Yeah, I was never on your bumper.
Really?
I never saw your bumper.
I should have went by you because we might have been better, faster if I was out front. Because I had to I could push you on a lot of spots. And generally, I thought about it. I'm like, go ahead and make a move. But I'm like lap eight. I'm sitting there. I'm in second. It's lap eight. I'm like, you know what? I just got to hang on and see if I can be second because that's where you want to be.
Yeah.
I'm like, so I'm gonna sit here. Well, then he got by me. So then we got shuffled up a little bit and I lost a little ground. But then I had a head of steam at the last lap.
I was like, please. Please keep dicing. Please keep dicing. Every time y'all went side by side, I was like, okay, you know, I'm coming. Yeah. But when y'all went three wide, I want to say it was even to 8 to 9. No, it was coming out of 9.
Yeah.
I was like, this is not gonna work.
So I asked shit. I backed off. Hold inside. And then I think you were trying to push me through, and I was like, got loose. I was like, ugh.
When I checked up for you, somebody behind me turned me. And it was like, oh my God.
I totally backed off going into all that.
Yeah, I'm going in the final turn. I got loose. I was coming out, and I was trying to get way wide so I could maybe get a run. But I hit the red thing and like had to slide my brakes in. I think I actually didn't flip them.
Yeah, I pulled way.
Yeah, keep smiling all about it. Keep it
better. It's all about it.
Yep.
This dude in the back in the green shirt does.
Can you wear what number?
278.